All right, and welcome back again to our Sims 4 Super Sim All Achievements playthrough. There's not much that has happened since last time, since we ended the last episode. However, Layla seems to be in a little bit of distress, so let's definitely help her out here. Unfortunately, we can't hang out right now. We're pretty much just dying here on whims. One of our whims, however, is to take a vacation day. Let's go ahead and do that. If you wanted to do anything here. Alright, sweet. So she's got the next day off. Let's go ahead and just have dinner. Just something real quick. Grilled cheese should be fine. Hopefully she doesn't lose energy and pass out. That would be very bad for us. Okay, now the only thing she is tired. Ugh, her cooking skill is not the greatest. Well, it may only be 8 p.m., but I think it's probably time to sleep. Okay, she did not know. Okay. Let's take a quick shower, since we don't have work today. Toilet, and then make sure we get dinner, we get food, breakfast, eggs and toast. Maybe not the best option, but it'll work for now. Oh no! Oh, get yourself out, lady. Oof. There goes some of our money. That's not good. Yeah, let's replace these two then. Might be the best time to do that now. Ooh. We'll do this one, that one, this one. We'll use this one, the Cooking U Pro. It's almost twice as good. The original, and we'll just do black hair. However, that still leaves us with 1,000. So, like I said at the end of last episode, we'll probably end up adopting a pet here. Let's get something that matches the background. That'll work. Alright, once I'm doing that, we will try to cook again. Just make some scrambled eggs. Who knew eggs and toast would be the one that causes us to... Wait, why am I getting the welcome wagon now? It's been a week. Yeah, no. Literally been here a week. Yet they're doing the welcome wagon now. I don't really care. Alright. See if we change our outfit, if that'll get rid of the smoke. Oh, no, looks like I'll have to actually finish the shower action. There we go. Much better. Let's believe it's under hire service. Do we want to get a cat or a dog? Probably a dog. She's a cop, so a German Shepherd would probably be. Ooh. Maddie. She's a cute little dog. Hello. I need social interaction. Wait. What? I thought this was a... Australian Shepherd. I thought it was a big dog. Alt female. I thought this was an Australian Shepherd. Well, let's see. Get her to like us. Oh, she likes us. She's a smart dog. It really seems like our type of dog. She's stubborn as well. Yeah, that's our type of dog. Let's adopt her. Maddie. And give her our last name. Sound good? Too little. Strong, independent women here in this household. Let's get her some food. And buy her some toys. And this window will probably be the best place. Then since she's an adult and she can go upstairs and get her a bed, maybe? Alright, it's still technically in the same room, so let's get her a bed with some sunlight. Let's have some fun with the dog. Does she not have any toys? Oh, she's got one ball. Let's get that. That ball, that ball. That ball. And this red one. Ooh, actually, yes. Let's go for a jog. Did you have a little harness or anything? No, just a collar. Tina wants to come over and hang out. Sure. That's our second, nope, third level 2 skill. It's not terrible, however, we need to read and finish this book. Alright, well, that's good, I guess. To buy a moodlet solver, she does need to stay up for 24 hours for an achievement, so yeah, let's get a moodlet solver and drink this. Alright, perfect. She's fully up and happy and got a good little dog. Let's offer our friendship to her. Is Dina coming over or not? Yeah, she's not. Oh. Let's pick up the devil and she shall appear. Let's get some talks. get to know her a little. Get to know her again. Ooh, what kind of woman? To ask if she's single. She's indeed single. I already knew that. But she said she was gonna leave, so I guess after this chat she'll be gone. Yep. It's unfortunate. Is there anything that can get up our logic skill that's... Oops. Logic. Logic. Only thing is a chess set, but we have to pay bills tomorrow, so we can't get anything yet. Let's go ahead and sell all of these grapes. Okay. Perfectly fine. Dog's good. Let's go ahead and clean up everything. May as well post to Simstagram. 60 followers, that should be giving us an achievement. Very confused. She wants to play. Let's play with her. Going to fetch. She may be an old dog, but we can definitely teach her some new tricks. Well, pet training is a thing. Don't forget that that's a skill. That's fun. That's another one I have to remember to get. Oh, if it's not an achievement, I guess I don't have to worry about it too much. Yay, she knows how to fetch. Let's see. Let's train her, see if we can get her to sit. Wait, what? Make a friend? Take the dog on a walk? Well, I guess she... wants to go on a walk. Pet care, go on walk. Go for a long walk. We've got time. Oh, okay. So she learns things faster, just like us. What a cute little dog. That's awesome. Hey, there's our next achievement. Easy peasy with the help of a moodlet solver, but we did it. Oh man, we have to go to work. Send her along. So what does that mean for Matt? Oh, she's gonna sleep on the beach. My dog is just gonna sit on the beach while time fast forwards past her. That's fun. Well, this dog is in hyper mode. Will I get the promotion? I didn't. Damn it. So close. Alright. Call over. Come home. Why are you on the wrong side of the freeway? Ayla. Go home. Alright. Well, time for sleep and hope that the dog comes home. There she is. Perfect. Now we sleep. And hope that Maddie comes and sleeps along with us. Yeah, she did it. Sorry, Dina, too tired to answer phone call. Oh. Oh, she's napping, not sleeping. That's why it's being weird. Okay, that's enough. Right. Ladder. Thoughtful shower. Oh, we'll have to get a bathtub to wash our dog eventually. Late night vegetable dumplings. Sounds like the best idea right now. Not terrible, terrible, but that's alright. Don't know how much hunger that actually fills, I wish there was a way to check. Well, she's inspired. Ooh, Simstagram pet. Yeah. Wow, what a beautiful angle. So, try this again. Now that we have her, Simstagram her again. There we go. Alright. Awesome. Maddie has 110 Simstagram followers. Holy crap. She has more followers than I do. That was quick. So is it me getting the Simstagram followers? The dog getting the Simstagram followers? Doesn't say. So we have the all-nighter, which is 25. We have the introvert, which is 25. Oh, we got the achievement for Simstagram followers. Must be for dogs. Okay, so Simstagram is based on dogs. Aw, isn't she cute? Let's Simstagram her. Easy peasy. Let's see. Any more following gains? Oh, 150 more. Perfect. Aw. Pet the dog. She's so cute. And one more Simstagram. Just get the 250. Look, underneath her. That's the worst photograph ever. 15. And there's the mail. Perfect. Alright. And that concludes our first week in Brindleton Bay. Man, that was a good episode for achievements. Alright. Well, next time we get a promotion, we maybe find love and realize that this might be the cutest dog ever. Look at that. Alright, until then, see ya.